Om, from the president from Israel. I brought here children from the institution from Igdal Om, all over Israel. Include soldiers, include yeshiva boys, include regular kids, include also new immigrants, kids from France, from Russia. Everybody together comes here to pack, to make packages for people that have not what to eat, to send them to the home for Passover. Last year we make close to 30,000 packages. The president himself walks today together with the whole group, together with the kids, to make ready the packages to send us to the people they need us for the holidays, especially special for Passover. And this is the point from Judaism. Rabbi Akiva says, "Bo'afto le'reach hakamocha." Love your brother like you love yourself. When you brought food for yourself, and you make ready for yourself, for Passover, for the Seder Pesach, for the children and grandchildren, you need to think that you have people, brothers and sisters, they have nothing. And the same thing what you're doing for yourself, you need to do for them. Love your brother like you yourself. I want to bless everybody from you, a Pesach kosher v'sameach. Be strong. Remember that you Jewish people, and this is the day that God shows his love for the Jewish people, take us out from Egypt, make us miracles, and Bezrat Hashem together, we will see everybody in Yerushalayim. L'shono abo b'Yerushalayim abnuyo.